Stressed about parking? Have you had a medical appointment in Ballarat's hospital precinct but had to park miles away? Are you a resident who lives near the CBD and can't even park out the front of your house during the day? Do you want to shop in the CBD but give up and drive elsewhere because there's no parking available? This is because Ballarat is currently experiencing growing parking stress around the CBD and hospital precincts. More than 10,000 people work in these areas, and a further 2,000 are expected in the next 2 years. The City of Ballarat wants to take action now to address this frustrating car parking stress and plan for the future rapid workforce growth. We think the best way to address this stress is through our Smarter Parking Plan to provide the best possible balance between workers, residents and shoppers, while also providing much greater parking flexibility. The Smarter Parking Plan would remove current time restrictions, allowing you to decide how long you want to park for, and replace this with paid parking across the wider CBD, meaning you will no longer be restricted to one park once you pay, and can move to another spot if you wish. The paid parking would be zoned, with the inner CBD streets remaining at the current price of $2 an hour, while fees would decrease the further out you park. And keep in mind, you will also have 10 minutes of free parking across the entire CBD. We would have a range of payment options in place, including coin-operated machines and a smartphone parking app, so you'll be able to top up your meter while you're out at lunch with friends. Together, this would allow users to have greater flexibility over where they park, how long they park for, how much they pay, and how easily they can top up their meter. If you're a resident within our CBD, you will also receive a residential parking permit. For more information, head to ballarat.vic.gov.au.